I get it.
Yes, sir. One head. Can we make this a regular service at Leopard's Den?
I'm not interested.
Just thought I'd ask.
Best game park of the province. Good work.
Thank you.
I like to think we'd have done it even without Duplessis's stupid stunt. I wonder why he did it.
Who knows?
I did it for you.
What?
I wanted to prove to you that I can be useful around here.
Well, point proven. We make a good team.
I'm a lucky man to have such a talented and beautiful partner.
Are you coming on to me?
Well, shouldn't I?
Oh, I'm way out of your league.
Oh, funny that. I thought it was the other way around.
They headed straight to the waterhole. They must like it here.
Yeah, already making themselves at home.
We're getting married!
Top! Where have you...
Oh, what's happened?
I'm sorry, we couldn't stop them.
My bouquet!
It may not look it, but actually it's good news. They wanted to come back, just the four of them.
And the rest of the circus herd?
Stayed at Martell, so we shouldn't be having any more problems.
Except for this one.
I don't think it's personal. I think they're just pleased to be back.
So I suppose we delay the wedding.
Don't be ridiculous.
What about your list? What about wanting everything perfect?
You're here. That's perfect enough.
Right. Let's make this brief. We don't want to get trampled.
Okay, let's do it.
I still can't believe you were in a hot air balloon. Did it cure your fear of heights?
No. Yeah, I think I'm going to have nightmares till I'm 100.
Hey, Danny. Has he turned up yet?
Uh-huh.
We've been looking everywhere, man. Everywhere.
Is it time to let them off the hook?
No. Give them another hour. That'll teach them.
Keep looking.
Guys, he could be anywhere.
I could be hurt.
Really?
Do it.
He could be hurt.
Drinks?
Ooh. Why, thank you, young lady.
Thank you.
For what?
For staying.
I made nothing but a nuisance of myself. I lied to you. I told Anders to go after that contest. I thought...
No, shush. I don't want to hear, Jean. It's my wedding day.
Yeah. Well, I hope you and Duplessis will be very happy together. He clearly loves you the way you deserve to be loved. That's good enough for me.
That's our song.
But then I know it's growing strong.
You remembered?
I have my moments.
How?
Would you like to dance?
Oh.
And spring yes. Came the summer.
You know, Caroline, I'm not like Jean. And I'm never going to be. I might not be the smartest or the most organized or the most romantic person in the world, but I am the happiest.
How did you get so smooth all of a sudden?
Maybe it was the altitude.
Sweet Caroline, your times never seem so good. I've been inclined to believe there never was, but now I look at the night. And it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two.
Are you really gonna let Duplessis organize the honeymoon for you?
Where are you taking me?
Caroline, a marriage is about trust.
You shouldn't have been lumping around great bags of cement at your age.
What do you mean, at my age?
This is our wonderful new vet, Lewis.
Fancy a drink one night?
We don't hunt at Mara.
Green hunting.
Green hunt.
What are you telling me?
I'm losing her.
You get between me and that animal's welfare, I'll knock you into the middle of next week, understand?